Let's see here. I'm just... See, there's a nice little thing that you can do with, doing with Fook, is that you can go and remake things, and you can repaint armor, like T-45D armor and stuff like that if you have enough sneak skill, and I have 100 sneak skills, so I have enough. I just have to go and grab... Go and see what I need. NCR Ranger Combat Armor. I have the Desert Ranger Combat Armor. Need 3 Brax Cannon and 1 Handgun. Easily obtained. Not easy enough to be obtained. But if I need a disguise until then, I'm got some serviceable stuff. So, I'm pretty sure I actually have the paint guns over in... Call me stupid, but I think I know where to go. I think it's over in my house over there in this playthrough. Cause I transfer. I'm pretty sure I transferred all my crap over there. Oh no. I'm trying to think here. Oh. I don't know. Do I own the house over here? Did I get that crap out of here? Or am I thinking of my other account? Player. Oh, character. Yeah, I think I'm thinking of my other character. Oh well. For like guy probably sells stuff. Or I can go hunt for gecko meat and stuff like that. Cause you need a couple to feed this guy and
you looking to buy some supplies?
Yes, I'm looking to buy some supplies. Should I go for sale? Okay, let's see here. All he has is ammo. Oh, okay, there we go. Dude, you suck, man. Peril... Eid. Let's see, do you have any other things I need? No, you do not. I do have a box of nails I can go and get. All handguns, nope. Braxa cleaner. There's one of the Braxa cleaners I need. Do you have a paint gun? Nope, doesn't look like you do. Oh well.
Another satisfied.
Actually, do you have 10mm ammo for my shoulder mounted? Do you? Yes, you do! Yay! How am I knowing on ammo, actually? I probably have a lot of energy weapon ammo right now. Wow, I have a lot of... Wow, I have a lot of armor-piercing rounds. Jeez.
Give me a shout if you need anything else.
Alright. I'm leaving now. Let's go. Alright, so, I'm gonna go put on my good old You're now dressed as a member of the NCR. Alright. I look goofy as all poo, but yeah, let's go do that okay, I'm gonna go do there's a quest you can go do. It's part of the main quest, and let's see, Novak, yeah. We gotta go to Boulder. And they're gonna be neutral with us, and if we do it, we'll have enough NCR fame to get, we'll have enough NCR fame that we won't need armor anymore, specific disguises anymore, which will be awesome, to be perfectly honest. So I'd like to be able to go near the gunrunners and everything by myself, without needing people. And of course, I know that we'll be getting stuff, random stuff by ourselves, but yeah.
We've got a situation with some great cons.
What's going on with the great cons?
One of my patrols was on its way back from Novak when it came under fire from the Grey Khans. They radioed for reinforcements, but instead of waiting for us, they chased the Khans into the ruins where they were caught in a crossfire. No deaths, but not all the squad got out. The Khans have Private Ackerman and Private Gilbert as hostages.
These Great Khans might have something in mind. A platinum chip.
Once the Great Khans have been killed or captured, you're welcome to retrieve any property they've taken from you.
And maybe I'll negotiate a deal with the Great Khans.
Normally I'd turn you down since I have no idea who you are. But considering that the hostages are as good as dead when we attack... Alright. I'm going to give you a chance to talk to the Great Khans. Their leader is a man named Jessup. If we hear shooting, we'll be coming in. But it'll probably be too late for you.
I understand. Good luck. Okay, let's go win. Where I meet our old friend Jessup. He's actually in the front. He's actually a unique, I think he's... There's a comic, there's like a prequel comic to New Vegas called, I forget what it's called, actually. I know. Kind of embarrassing. But, yeah, meet with Jessup, leader of the Great Khans. My night vision is fully charged. And it's red. I don't think you want to go in there.
What the hell? You're that courier Benny wasted back in Good Springs. You're supposed to be dead.
Well, I got better.
And here I thought us Great Khans were tough to kill. So, what happens now?
Where's the platinum chip?
Don't have it. Benny stole it right before he stabbed us in the back. He's probably back at the strip by now, laughing at me.
Let's talk about settling things between you and the NCR.
What's to negotiate? The NCR backs off, we walk out of here, nobody gets hurt.
Free the hostages now, and I'll have the NCR escort you out of their territory.
I can't believe I'm doing this. But all right, the hostages can go. The NCR had better keep their end of the deal, though. Here, a souvenir for you. It's Benny's lighter. Shove it up his ass when you catch up with him.
Goodbye.
Yeah, go on.
Okay, and I'm gonna end the recording here just in case. So, see y'all then.